Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the final section of tonight's boxing entertainment. First up, we have a feature presentation. This is for the EBP Southern Area Heavyweight title. The first challenger set to make his way down to the ring, presenting Tony Lewis. His opponent set to make his way down to the ring, presenting Michael
shit, but then I'm fixed up. A couple friends trying to sleep, but they got cut, they crumped out of picture.
Evolution Boxing Promotions, brought to you by Evolution's Gym and the Body Kitchen. Now set for your feature presentation for 2 minute rounds for the EBP Southern Area Heavyweight title. The first challenger for the title in the red corner at 5 feet 10 inches tall and weighing in at 100 kilograms even. An independent fighter with a record of 11 victories against 15 defeats to a single draw. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Tony Lewis. And across the ring in the blue corner at 6 feet 2 inches tall and weighed in an official 110 kilograms even. An independent fighter as well. His record stands at 4 victories against 4 defeats. The second challenger for the title, presenting Michael Bassett. When the action begins, your referee in charge is Tony Selby.
In the back of the head, watching no blows. When they say break, a neutral corner for a knockdown. Simple.
Second top, round number one.
Thank you.
Corners 10 seconds. Second tap. Round number two. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for these two warriors, come on. Our referee called the stoppage in about 48 seconds into round number two. This championship contest, the winner by knockout in the blue corner, and your new Southern Area Heavyweight Champion, Michael Bassett. And make some noise for Tony Lewis.